What's up, YouTube? This is Zero Regret 16 here, coming with you guys with another unboxing. I picked these up over the weekend as they released on Saturday. Didn't seem like there was much hype for them as I went to my local House of Hoops right at opening and I was able to grab a pair. There's actually pretty much nobody there. But I did grab a pair there and I was able to double up. They actually had pairs at the Nike employee store as well. So I'll show you guys the box. As you guys can see, it's the size 9 KD7 premium. This is, I believe, the first premium KD7 that's released. The retail in Canada is actually $220. It's $170 in the US, so it's quite a significant difference. And the color code is Midnight Navy, Metallic Gold, Bright Crimson. And here they are. I remember seeing pictures of these when they initially surfaced, and the uppers actually looked a lot more purple, but I guess it was due to the lighting. So as you guys can see, the upper is composed of a black synthetic, navy blue synthetic mesh with a crimson flywire, gold armor or foam posite material here. The midsole is also gold, and there is a 180 zoom air bag in the heel with the crimson fibers inside. The outsole is a clear, icy outsole with a navy blue and crimson red plate in the middle here. The insole is the crimson color, same with the KD logo that's on the tongue. And it actually has a metallic gold swoosh on the toe box. It's pretty interesting to see all the KD7s that I've released, and they all come with pretty much different patterns. I believe this is the first pair to come with gold lace tips, and these ones are actually metal and not plastic. And it comes with navy blue laces with gold fibers woven into it. I noticed some things with some of the pairs that I saw in store, and the midsoles actually have these weird creases in it, but this pair seems like it's relatively okay. See if I can focus in on that. This one has a little bit of wrinkles on it. Doesn't look too bad, but some of the other pairs I've seen are a lot worse, and it looks like someone just took sandpaper to it. But I'll give you guys a 360 view of the shoe. Alright, thanks for watching. Like, comment, subscribe, and let me know if there's anything else you want to see. Thanks.